not to blame.
Yeah!
hoping you could entertain me a bit longer.